On Friday, April 1st, it was day one of the 2016 night warm-up at St. Francis High School. Teams from the track, the NLL, the NWOAL, and the City League being represented. It came down to a lot of strong performances right down to the very end, the 4x400-meter relay, with St. John's coming from behind to defeat St. Francis and Central Catholic. St. John's with a good strong finish to the 2016 night warm-up.